The IAEA's Board of Governors is meeting this week at the agency's headquarters in Vienna, Austria. Director General Yukiya Amano informed member states about recent agency activities and future events.
This month, we concluded our first ever international conference on the IAEA Technical Cooperation Program. It attracted very strong participation, including at heads of state and government and ministerial level.
This meeting was an opportunity for the IAEA to increase awareness of its global development work. The Director General also highlighted an upcoming conference on cancer control.
Later this month, we will host the second international conference on advances in radiation oncology. It will focus on maintaining quality standards to ensure optimal radiation doses to patients.
The Director General updated the board on issues relating to nuclear verification and commented on the application of safeguards in North Korea.
I remain seriously concerned about the nuclear program of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. I intend to enhance the agency's readiness to play an essential role in verifying the DPRK's nuclear program and will update the board in due course.
The Board of Governors meets 5 times a year. It plays an important role in the IAEA's policymaking. From Vienna, Austria, this is Louise Potterton, reporting for the IAEA.